Temple University. And growing up in Philadelphia, it's a big music town. A lot of music legends are from Philadelphia, and there's a lot of sports legends from Philadelphia. And Temple University was known for its basketball program. And the coach of the Temple University basketball team was a man named John Chaney. And John Chaney he was quite a character, because when he would do an interview after the game, he was always very peaceful. But when he was on the court with his players, he was the angriest, loudest person you've ever seen in your life. And his tie would always be down, and he'd be screaming at his players. And after the game, he was just... just by chance, he looked like an owl, because his eyes would get really big when he would scream at his players. The official mascot of Temple University is an owl. And so I wrote this piece in honor of the late great coach John Chaney. It's called The Wise Old Owl. And the piece is somewhat fragmented in two parts. It starts out very calm, and then you will know when it gets to the part of him yelling at his players. This will feature Joaquin Rowlandson on the alto saxophone. I will play the melody along with my new best friend, Gustav Wicklund. This is your hometown, correct? Welcome home. And Jerome Krug will finish the festivities with an incredible drum solo. So this is The Wise Old Owl.